everyone. Today we are going to learn fraction and this is the fraction part 2. If you want to learn basic, then see the part 1. So let's get started. Today we are going to learn types of fraction. And let's see, we have 3 types of fraction. Proper fraction, improper fraction and the mixed fraction. So first we will start with the proper fraction. What is a proper fraction? Proper fraction has a denominator bigger than the numerator. Like you can see over here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pieces of the pizza. So we wrote 4 in the denominator. And we have 1 and 2 in the top. So we will count it in a numerator. So we have 2 pieces. So this is the fraction. Now let's solve some problems about the fraction. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. We have 4 parts, so let's write 4 over in the denominator. And we have 1 part colored, so we will write 1 over here. Now there are few more. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 in the denominator and 1 and 2 in the numerator. Now we have another shape. 1, 2. We have 2 parts and 1 shaded. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 8 parts. And we colored 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is the 4. So this was the proper fraction, which in that the denominator is the bigger than the numerator. Now let's go on a improper fraction. Improper fraction is that I have 2 pizzas and I ate 1 whole. And I want to include 2 pizzas both in that. So how will I write? I have both of the pizza, I have 4 pieces. Okay? Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 pieces here and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 pieces here. So the denominator is the common. So we will write the denominator right over here. And then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we have total 7. So we will write 7 in the numerator. It is kind of that you have to plus the numerator in the both pizza and the denominator will be same. Now let's solve this. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 4 boxes both in, and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 is our color. So we'll write 5. Okay. Then we have 6 parts over here and we colored 6 plus 1, 2 and 3. So we have 9. We have 6 plus 3 is equals to 9. So we have 9 in the numerator and we have 6 whole. So we will write here 6. Now we are going to learn next mixed fractions. So mixed fraction has written like this, 1 whole and 3 by 4. Like I have 1 whole pizza that I will write over here. And then I have 4 pieces, 1, 2, 3, 4. So I will write the 4 in the denominator and 1, 2 and 3 are colored. So I will write in the top 3. Now let's do some more examples about that. We have 1 whole, so we will write 1 in the whole place. Then we have a fraction bar and then we have 2 pieces, so we will write in the denominator 2. And 1 is shaded, so here 1. So now here we have same. We have one color. So we will write here whole 1. And then we have a fraction bar. And we have color 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will write 8 in the denominator. And 1, 2, 3 and 4 are color. So we did some examples. And we also did what is improper fraction and mixed fraction. I hope you understand and I hope that you like my video. Thank you.